So in today's session, I'll be discussing about question paper part of it. Okay. So what you have.
I think now you might be able to hear me better. Okay. So the mock question paper we are going to discuss. So the NEET mock test 2 we are going to discuss about. So the first question that we have here is, so which of the following, which one among the following do not exemplify false fruit? So which does not belong to the false fruit? That is what here they have asked it. See, thalamus of apple. So it is a false fruit. Thalamus of strawberry, pedicel of cashew nut. They're all false fruit, but ovary of grapes. So the grapefruit is a true fruit. It's not a false fruit. That is the reason second one does not exemplify false fruit. Okay. So second question, which one among the following is an exclusive algal pigment? So exclusive, they have asked it. So there is chlorophyll B, anthocyanins, xanthophylls, phycobilin. So which one among them is an exclusive algal filament? So the second one is the phycobilins is an exclusive algal pigment, exclusive and unique for that. So that is the reason the answer is phycobilins. Okay. So identify the incorrect statement from the following. So tight junctions. So you have to identify the incorrect statement. Out of four statements, one is wrong. Three are correct. Okay. So tight junctions help to stop substances from leaking across a tissue. That is the right answer. So adhering junction performs cementing to keep neighboring cells together. Even this option is correct. Neuroglial cells have synaptic junctions, but not neurons. So this is a wrong option. So neuroglial cells have synaptic junctions, but not neurons is a wrong statement. Gap junctions facilitate the cells to communicate with each other. So it is just like the connections, protoplasmic connections between the plasmodesmatal connections. So that is what it is about. So fourth one is correct statement. Third one is the wrong statement. Okay. Anal styles are the structures which are present in, so the fourth one. So anal styles are present only in male cockroach. It is absent in female cockroach. So the answer only in male cockroach is the right answer. So fifth question that they have asked is, match the following concerning scientists and their works. So they have given here the column one and column two. You have to match them correctly. Watson. So the transcriptionally regulated system, DNA in chromosomes replicates semi-conservatively. Experimental verification of chromosomal theory of inheritance. Effect of hard X-rays on bacteriophage multiplication. So you have to identify which of this is the correct combination of it. Okay. So fifth question. So the A is fourth one. Effect of X-rays on bacteriophage multiplication was studied by Watson. Okay. So then the B is third. Morgan. Experimental verification of chromosomal theory of inheritance. So Morgan is also considered to be father of experimental genetics. Remember that. Jacob and Monod. So C is one, transcript. Optionally regulated system. Okay. Lac operon concept, you can also remember about. So Jacob and Monod, transcriptionally regulated system. Then fourth one, Taylor is DNA in chromosomes replicate semi-conservatively. Okay, that was put forth by Taylor. Okay. C is one, and D is 2 DNA in chromosomes replicate semi-conservatively. Sixth one, in the given examples, how many of them are oviparous? So they have asked us how many of them are oviparous. So you have to identify the egg laying among them. Okay, so which are the oviparous here? So Psittacula, Ornithorhynchus, and Macropus. So which of them are the oviparous form of them? So sixth one, the answer is 2 of them are there. Okay, so 2 of them are egg-laying or oviparous animals among this. Okay, can you say which of them are there? Anyone? Yavdu egg-laying alli yavdu? Anyone would like to say about that? Psittaculus, Ornithorhynchus, and Macropus. Okay. Fine. So next question. Which one among the following is a monomer of protein? Monomer means so you should find out of a particular protein which is this monomer. Okay, let me just, yes, is it palmitic acid, adenylic acid, or is it aspartic acid, alpha ketoglutaric acid? So which one among the following is a monomer of a protein? Aspartic acid is a monomer of protein. Okay, one of the monomers of proteins. So you can just remember about aspartic acid. Seventh one, 3 is the answer. Eighth one, which of the following pairs are correctly matched? I think this would be much more easier for you. Crocodilus, 4-chambered heart. Parapodia does not come under sea urchin. Obelia, metagenesis. Tiger, thecodont, are they in the cavities? Okay, so eighth question, the answer is A, C, and D. Crocodilus, Obelia, metagenesis, that is they have this polyp and medusa, they would be alternating. So that is why we call it as alternation of generation is metagenesis. Tiger will be having thecodont. The teeth are found with the tooth are found within the cavities. So Crocodilus, Obelia, and tiger is correct. That is A, C, and D. Okay. Which one among the following is not made up of nucleotides? Is it selectable markers? They are not made up of nucleotides. Probes, primers, sigma, and rho factors. So which one is among the following is not made up of nucleotides? See, the sigma and rho factors, they do not have nucleotides. Nucleotides means they would be having nitrogenous base, sugar, and phosphate group. That wouldn't be there. Tenth one, find out the incorrect statement. Annelida, mollusca, yes, almost all the mollusks, all of them are having this thecodont and heterodont. Okay, so mammals, almost all the mammals, they'll be having this thecodont and heterodont is a common feature. Okay, so next one, find out the incorrect statement. Annelida, mollusca, and arthropoda are having segmentation. Annelida, arthropoda, and chordata show the segmentation. All vertebrates are chordates, whereas all chordates are not vertebrates. Amphioxus is a chordate, but not a vertebrate. So we have to find out the incorrect statement here. Okay, so there are 3 correct statements, but there is one statement is wrong. So we have to find out which of that is the wrong statement in the for the 10th question. The wrong statement is Annelida, mollusca, and arthropoda are having segmentation. So the incorrect statement for 10th one is the first statement, Annelida, Mollusca and Arthropoda are having segmentation. Annelida, Arthropoda has segmentation, but not in Mollusca. Okay. So next one, 11th one, oil yielding genus in which xylem translocate nitrogenous compounds with high nitrogen carbon ratio is, which is the oil yielding genus. All of them can yield oil. So in which xylem translocate, we have to find out this aspect of it. This is more of general biology question. So in which nitrogenous compounds with high nitrogen carbon ratio is soya bean. Okay, out of syllabus question it would be. Anyway, first one, 11th one, first soya bean is the answer. So 12th one, list of genera are given below. Mustard, plum, guava, China rose, peach, brinzol, cucumber, rose, ray florets of sunflower. So what are they expected us to find? How many among the following exhibit superior, half inferior and inferior ovaries respectively? So you have to identify that. So cucumber has inferior ovary. Okay. Guava has inferior ovary. Peach also has inferior ovary. So there itself you have obtained three of them. The rose will be having the semi-inferior ovary. So it is almost the right answer for this is, so superior, half inferior and inferior ovaries respectively. The answer is 3, 3, 3. So which of these three? So the mustard will be having superior ovary, plum will be having the superior ovary, guava will be having the China rose has the superior ovary, plum and rose, they'll be having the inferior ovary along with peach, plum, rose and peach. So mustard, China rose, brinjal will be having superior ovary, guava, then cucumber, so the ray florets of sunflower, they'll be having the inferior ovary. So there would be 3, 3, 3. The sort of question is again out of the syllabus because Asteraceae you don't have for your study, Asteraceae or Rosaceae family. So, but the answer is 3 superior, 3 inferior and 3 semi-superior. 13th one, so during nutrition, the absorbed substances finally reach the tissues which utilize them for their activities. This process is called assimilation. This process occurs immediately after the absorption. Immediately after the absorption, assimilation takes place. 13th one, fourth is the right answer. Which of the following is a mismatched combination? So you may have to select the odd one out. Structural and functional unit of liver, hepatic lobule. Islets of Langerhans, pancreas, it is correct. Gastrectomy, iron deficiency, anemia. Opening of hepatopancreatic duct in duodenum, guarded by sphincter of Boyden. So here the incorrect part of it, we have to find out. And the opening of hepatopancreatic duct in duodenum, they are not guarded by sphincter of Boyden. So that is the incorrect or mismatched combination. So immediate electron source that replaces those lost from photosystem 1 during non-cyclone electron transport is. So here we have not gone into details of cyclic electron transport. So immediate electron source that replaces those lost from photosystem 1 during non-cyclic is plastoquinone. So PQ, 15th is second, sorry, 15th is third one, plastocyanin in PC. Okay, not plastoquinone. So PC, plastocyanin is one which replaces the lost electrons from PS1 during non-cyclic electron transport. Which one among the following is not a characteristic of anemophilous flower? Anemophilous flowers are wind pollinated flowers. So sticky pollen, so you don't find sticky pollen in case of Anemophilus flower, single ovule in an ovary, light pollen, plenty of pollen production. So sticky pollen is the not a character of Anemophilus flower. 16th is first one. 17th. So 17th, centromere of chromosome do not split. Centromere of chromosome do not split during anaphase one of meiosis. So this is the right answer. They split in anaphase two of meiosis. Centromere split in anaphase of mitosis, but not in anaphase one of meiosis. Find out the incorrect statement. The functional unit of the lung is alveoli. Emphysema is due to the destruction of the septal wall, mainly due to cigarette smoking. Tidal volume in the fetus is about 500 ml. Vital capacity of a normal person is more than an asthmatic person. So the 18th question, so third one is the incorrect statement. So tidal volume in the fetus is about 500 ml is the incorrect statement. Again, this is out of the syllabus part of it. Okay. So in the given combinations, how many are correctly matched? Respiratory rhythm center is medulla oblongata. Pneumotaxis center, pons. So chemosensitive area, medulla. Chemoreceptors associated with carotid artery. How many of these combinations are correctly matched? So all of them are correctly matched. A, B, C, and D are correctly matched. Identify the mismatched pair. Cardiac arrest is when the heart stops beating. Heart attack is when the heart muscle is suddenly damaged by an inadequate blood supply. So we have to find out the mismatched part. Heart failure, when heart is pumping blood effectively enough, when heart is pumping blood effectively enough to meet the needs of the body. Fourth one, heart failure, sometimes called congestive heart failure. So third one is when heart is pumping blood ineffectively, not effectively. Third one is the mismatched pair. So 20th, third one is the mismatched pair. 22nd, if the stroke volume of a person is 100 ml and the average heartbeat is 70 beats per minute, then the average cardiac output of that person, it will be how many liters? So stroke volume of a person is 100 ml and the average heartbeat is 70. So you have to multiply that, isn't it? So 22nd, the answer is third one, 7 liters. So 7,000 ml it comes, 7,000 ml, which is nothing but 7 liters. Grass leaves possess all except. So they possess bulliform cells, dumbbell shaped guard cells, mesophyll differentiated in spongy and palisade, similar sized vascular bundles. So mesophyll in case of grass leaves are not differentiated into spongy and palisade. That is noticed only in dicot leaves. Monocot leaves like grass, they won't have spongy and palisade. They have only palisade type. So 23rd is third one. Third one is the character which is not seen in grasses. Find out the correct statement. As we are moving from outer cortex to inner medulla, the osmolarity of the glomerular filtrate increases. As we are moving from outer cortex to inner medulla, the osmolarity of the glomerular filtrate decreases. The osmolarity of glomerular filtrate is same as both in cortex and medulla. Osmolarity of glomerular filtrate cannot be measured. So the right answer is, as we are moving from the outer cortex to inner medulla, the osmolarity of the glomerular filtrate increases. This is the right answer. 24th, first one is the right answer. Which one is not a service of a healthy ecosystem? So air purification. Okay. So which one is not a service of healthy ecosystem? Air purification, crop pollination, drought mitigation, flood aggravation. So 25th, flood aggravation is not an ecological services. It's not a service of healthy ecosystem. Okay. So they have given the diagram here of the nephron. Observe the following diagram where A, B, C, and D are. So what are this? In the above figure of nephron, where the osmolarity of the glomerular filtrate may be maximum. Is it in A, B, C, or D? So where is it maximum? That is what they have asked in the 26th question. So the B region, that is in the Henle slope, the osmolarity of the glomerular filtrate will be maximum in B. Okay, so 26th is B. B is the answer. So 26th is B. Second one. Red tide is population explosion of gonioleux. So red tide is population explosion of gonioleux. So this is a fact. So nothing more to explain about this. Okay, 27th is fourth one. 28th. Activated sludge in STP as a sediment is observed in, where do you observe this activated sludge in sewage treatment plant as sediment? Where do you observe them? Is it in primary settling tank, or is it in secondary settling tank, aeration tank, or is it in anaerobic sludge? So the 28, the answer is secondary settling tank. You can find the sediment of activated sludge. Except the air ossicles, the only movable bone is the skull. In the skull of human, is it maxilla, mandible, or is it hyoid or frontals? So which is the movable? The lower jaw, isn't it? So the 29th, the answer is second one, that is mandible. Okay, the movable part of it. Identify the mismatched pairs. So you should be knowing the examples properly here. So many times they have asked this sort of question. 30th. Okay. Pivot joint between atlas and axis. That is correct. Gliding joint between the carpals. Saddle joint between carpals and metacarpal of thumb. Okay. Fibrous joint between the adjacent vertebrae. That is the wrong option. So the mismatched pair is fibrous joint between the adjacent vertebrae, that is the mismatched pair. So 30th, so fourth one is the mismatched pair. Pollen allergy causing genus came into India as a containment with imported wheat, that is Parthenium. 31st is second one. Parthenium came along with imported wheat. A hominid fossil discovered in Java in 1891, now extinct, having cranial capacity of about 900 cc was Homo erectus, Neanderthal man, Homo sapiens, Australopithecus. So the 32nd answer is Homo erectus. So discovered in Java man, we also call him as Homo erectus is the answer. So his brain cranial capacity was 900 cc. Which one among the following is observed in members of kingdom Plantae? Holozoic nutrition, organ system, alternation of generation, sense organs. So in kingdom Plantae, you can notice the alternation of generations. So 33rd is the answer. 34th, find out these two statements related with evolution. Dinosaurs suddenly disappeared from the earth about 65 million years ago. The mammals have evolved from therapsid reptiles. Okay, so which one? So find out the two statements related with evolution. So 34th, third one, both the statements are correct and they are related with evolution. So again, match the following question you have. So para-ascorbic acid, citric acid, gibberellic acid, glutamic acid. So seed germination promoter is gibberellic acid. Okay. So let us proceed one by one. So in this 35th, the answer is second one. A is 2. seed germination inhibitor, citric acid. Okay, so B is 3, aspergillus we obtain from that citric acid, gibberellic acid C is 4, seed germination promoter, glutamic acid D is 1, amino donor. So it is an amino donor. 36th, which is not defining feature of living beings, metabolism, growth, irritability, cellular nature. So the 36th one, which is not a defining feature of living beings, is growth, second one. 36th is second one, which is obligatory product in all organisms reproducing sexual reproduction. Zygote is the answer. 37th, third. In the frequency of an autosomal recessive lethal gene is 0.4, then the number of heterozygous in a population of 200 individuals will be randomly mating population. So how many individuals will be there? Okay, in a population of 200 individuals will be. So autosomal recessive lethal gene is 0.4. Then the number of heterozygous in a population of 200 individuals will be, so the 38th, the answer is second one, 96. So this is randomly mating population. So 39, stem cells, which have the potency to give rise to all the tissues and organs, are present in mostly in outer cell mass. So stem cells is they might have totipotency or pluripotency. You can find out them from, you can extract them from the umbilical cord. So mostly in outer cell mass, few in inner cell mass, or is it in mostly in inner cell mass, few in outer cell mass, only in outer cell mass or only in inner cell mass. So that is the options that we have been given. So the stem cells are, can be extracted, which have the potency to give all the tissues and organs, are present in the outer, only in inner cell mass. So that is fourth one. 39th is fourth one. 40th. So the given here are some statements related to menstrual cycle in human females. Find out the correct statement. The first menstruation begins at puberty and is called menopause. That is wrong. It should be menarche, isn't it? The menstrual flow results due to breakdown of endometrial lining of the uterus and its blood vessels. So they have asked you to find the correct statement. 40th, second statement is correct. Presence of menstruation may be indicative of pregnancy, that is wrong. During cycle, the concentration of LH is maximum on 22nd day, that is also wrong. So biofortified maize is rich in vitamin A, iron, lysine and tryptophan, or is it vitamin C? So the 41st question is third one. Lysine and tryptophan. It is rich in lysine and tryptophan. 42nd, lipase loop. Is it barrier method, termination method? So the methods for the interruption of sexual barriers, we are talking about lipase loop. What type of method is it? Is it barrier method, 42nd, or is it termination method or natural method, or is it intrauterine device? Lipase loop is intrauterine device. So you have to remember it as intrauterine device. So 43rd, which one among the following is produced in all three metabolic pathways, namely glycolysis, link reaction, and Krebs cycle? So which one of them is produced in all three metabolic pathways? So 43rd, NADPH2 or NADH2 is produced in glycolysis, link reaction, and Krebs cycle. So third one is the answer. Except for genital herpes and HIV infection, other diseases, STDs, are completely curable if detected early and treated properly. Here, AS. So is it gonorrhea, hepatitis B, trichomoniasis, or syphilis? So the 44th, the answer is hepatitis B. Viruses could be crystallized and they consist of large proteins. Viruses replicate themselves inside the living host by utilizing host cellular mechanism. So the 45th, first one is the answer. Both the statements are correct. Statement 1 and statement 2 are correct. Nishay is 46th. Nishay is the range of temperature that the organism needs to live. The physical space where an organism lives, all the biological factors in the organism's environment, the functional role played by the organism where it lives. So 46th is fourth one. Fourth one is the answer. 47, biolistics refers to tissue culture, direct gene transfer. Okay, the gene gun. So direct gene transfer. So second one is the answer, direct gene transfer. See, you can share the link with others, those who want to join. Okay. I'll also upload the video into the YouTube and share it in the group. See, rosacea members will be having half inferior. So keep that in mind. So rose, then apple, I think peach also comes under rosacea. So let us cross check that. Fine. Later I'll be answering it. Let us proceed with the questions. So this is direct gene transfer, 47th. 48, insects are needed for Nepenthes as nitrogen source, 48, third one. 49th, asymptote. Asymptote in a logistic growth curve is obtained when K is greater than N or K is lesser than N, or is it the value of R approaches zero or K equals N. Asymptote in a logistic growth is obtained when K equals N. Which of the following ecological pyramids is generally inverted? Okay, ecological pyramids which are inverted. Pyramid of biomass in a forest, pyramid of biomass in a sea, pyramid of numbers in grassland, pyramid of energy. So second one seems to be more appropriate. 50th, pyramid of biomass in a sea is inverted. What is a BT quarter? So is it a genetically modified crop? Okay, Bacillus thuringiensis cotton, 51st GM crop it is. So third one, genetically modified crop. 52nd, if 50 joules of energy is trapped at producer level, then how much energy will be available to hawk in the following food? So 10% you have to go for 50 joules. So 10% of it is going to be 5 joules. From 5 joules, so 10% of 5 joules is 0.5 joules. So 0.5, 10%. So that is how you have to reduce it into 10%. So 0.5 into 0.1. So it would be 0.05 joules. In hawk, it would be 0.05 joules. So 52nd, the answer is second one, 0.5 joules. So 50 joules, 5 joules. Okay. So 50 joules, 10% of it is 5 joules. 10% of 5 joules is... Okay, so that is how we get the 0.5 joules for So how much energy will be available to hawk in the following food chain? Okay. Next one. So here I'm a little worried about the answer. So here it is 50 joules, 50 into 0.1. So it would be 5. 5 into 0.1 is 0.5. It should be 0.05 joules, but they have given the key as 0.5. It should be 0.05 joules. So which enzyme is DNA template dependent and primer independent? So which enzyme is DNA template dependent and primer independent? So they have given the options as DNA polymerase 3. So RNA polymerase, TAC polymerase, polynucleotide phosphorylase. So RNA polymerase is DNA dependent and primer independent. So second one, RNA polymerase, is the answer. So which of the following is the most important cause for animals and plants being driven to extinction? Is it economic exploitation, alien species invasion, habitat loss and fragmentation, drought and floods? So the most important is habitat loss and fragmentation. So 54th, the answer is habitat loss and fragmentation. Tulip is a medicinal plant, ornamental plant, die-yielding plant, fodder plant. So 55th, the answer is second one, it's an ornamental plant. All living cells possess cell wall and Golgi complex, cell wall and plasma membrane, cytoplasm and ribosomes, plastids and mitochondria. So here the most appropriate would be cytoplasm and ribosomes. So 56th, third one is the answer. Exploring the molecular, genetic, and species level diversity for products of economic benefits is known as dash, and it is included in the narrowly utilitarian related with why should we conserve biodiversity. Is it biomagnification, molecular biology, or bioprospecting, or biogenetic engineering? So the 57th, the answer is third one, bioprospecting. Polyblend, a fine powder of recycled modified plastic, has proved to be a good material for construction of roads. So 58th is second one. 59th, translocation of water, minerals, and sucrose in vasculature is under the influence of, okay, is it under the influence of pressure gradient, concentration, pull of gravity, or temperature? So what is its influence on? Translocation of water, minerals, and sucrose in vasculature is under the influence of. So it is under the influence of pressure gradient, isn't it? So 59th, the answer is first one. 68, find out the incorrect statement. So here three statements will be correct and one is wrong. If catalytic converter is getting inactivated by the presence of lead in the petrol. So 60th. So that is a correct statement. Electrostatic precipitator is used to control automobile pollution. That is wrong. If BOD is more, it means DO is less. Yes, it is correct. So inversely proportional. Algal bloom decreases the quality of the water. That is also a correct statement. Second statement is incorrect. The electrostatic precipitator is used to control automobile pollution. Which one among the following are inclusion bodies? Is it sap vacuoles, gas vacuoles, contractile vacuoles, or food vacuoles? Which one of them are inclusion bodies? 61st, the answer is second one, gas vacuoles. So match the following, PCR. So separation and purification of products, separation of DNA fragments, cell culture, gene amplification. A is fourth one. So you can use that. Bioreactor is used for the cell culture. Electrophoresis is separation and electrophoresis is separation of DNA fragments, second one. Downstream processing, first one. So A, this for the 62nd, first one is the right answer. 63rd, the ozone hole over Antarctica develops each year between late August and early October. First one is correct. Again, that question is out of syllabus. So such sort of questions being asked are rare, but you be aware about that information too. Find out the incorrect statement related with immunity. So incorrect statement, we have to identify three statements are correct, one is wrong. Antibody molecule consists of four polypeptide chain. IgE is the cause of causative of allergies. IgG is the only antibody which can cross the placenta. IgA is providing immunity in the fetus prior to the birth. So which is the incorrect statement related with immunity? So 64th, the answer is fourth one. IgA is providing immunity to the fetus prior to the birth is the wrong choice. Statement one, enzymes of Kelvin cycle could be either located in mesophyll cells or bundle sheet cells in different plants. Statement two, pigments needed for light phase could be located on both grana and stroma lamella. So which are the correct statements here? So 65th, both statement one and statement two are correct. Which of the following provides the sites for interaction of lymphocytes with the antigen? Is it spleen? Okay. Bone marrow, thymus gland, lymph nodes, appendix. So I feel it should be lymph nodes. 66th, the answer is second one, bone marrow. Interaction of lymphocytes with the antigen, it happens in the bone marrow. So 64th, 66th is second one. That is A, D, E, and F. So the interaction of lymphocytes with the antigen takes place in spleen, lymph nodes, Peyer's patches, and appendix. So A, D, E, F. The ratio of both phenotype and genotype of F2 generation is 1:2:1. So this is incomplete dominance. So garden pea flower color or snap dragon flower color, anthurhinum, or is it sweet pea flower color? So this 1:2:1 ratio for both phenotype and genotype, it is in incomplete dominance. So it is snapdragon flower color. 67th is third. Sorry, 67th is second one. 68th, drug called heroin is synthesized by methylation of morphine, acetylation of morphine, glycolization of morphine, or nitration of morphine. So the drug called heroin is synthesized by second one, acetylation of morphine. Pick the wrong match. Nucleolus ribosome synthesis, NAD plus photosynthetic factor, S phase DNA doubling, okay, concanavalin lectin. So the wrong in case of 69 is NAD plus is photosynthetic cofactor, that is wrong. RNA interference method involves silencing of a specific dash, that is A, due to B, and prevents the translation. So the correct options for A, B, C are 70th. The right answer is third one, mRNA, double-stranded RNA, and translation. C is translation. Isardale is a new breed which is developed in Punjab by crossing Bikaneri ewes and Merino rams crossbreeding. It is an example of buffaloes, cow, horse, or sheep. So 71st is the first, 71st, fourth one, sheep is the right answer. Multiple ovulation embryo transfer technique is mainly used for super ovulation in elephants, fish, cattle, chicken. So 72nd, it is cattle. Third one, cattle. 73rd, sulfur is not present in cysteine, insulin, ferredoxin, ATP. So sulfur is not present in 73rd. It is not present in ATP. Which of the following statement is incorrect? Insulin used for diabetes was earlier extracted from pancreas of slaughtered pigs. That is a correct statement. The first clinical gene therapy was given to a 4-year-old girl with ADA deficiency in 1990. Genetically engineered insulin was prepared by Eli Lilly, an American company. In mammals, including humans, insulin is synthesized as a proenzyme. So which one of this is incorrect statement? So 74th, fourth one, mammals, including humans, insulin is synthesized as proenzyme is the wrong option. Okay, it is not proenzyme. So you find the proinsulin, which is an hormone. Okay, bolting hormone is gibberellin. 75th is second one. Okay, next one, 76th. Rosie is the first transgenic cow, is known to produce a type of milk which has all the following characteristics except protein content of 2.4 gram per liter. Okay, has human alpha lactalbumin, more balanced diet than normal cow milk for babies, was produced for the first time in 2001, is the wrong option. Fourth one is the incorrect statement. Perennial monocarpic genus is mango, strobilanthus, carrot, maize. So 72nd, the answer is second one, strobilanthus. Perennial, producing throughout the year, monocarpic only once in their lifetime, strobilanthus kuntiana. Protonema is gametophyte of fern. Young filament is creeping gametophyte of moss. Animal protistan, leaf gametophyte of moss. So 78, the answer is second one. It is young filamentous creeping gametophyte of moss. Human Genome Project was closely associated with the rapid development of a new area in biology called as biopatent, synecology, bioinformatics, biogenetics. 79th is third one, bioinformatics. Okay. 80th, in Human Genome Project, scientists have identified about 1.4 million locations where single base DNA differences are found. These are termed as SNPs. 80th, the answer is second one, SNPs. Match the following. Utilization of 3-ATP, where does it happen? Okay, utilization of 8-ATP glycolysis. So let us find out the correct sequence of it. Utilization of 3-ATPs. So one Kelvin cycle in a C3 plant will be utilizing 3-ATP. Utilization of 8-ATP. So one ammonia synthesis in diazotrophy. Okay. So A, B, C, D, we have to choose the correct option. The first one is A is third, B is fourth, C is two, Krebs cycle. Okay. Then D is production of 4-ATP glycolysis. D is what? First choice is correct. In case of this, first choice is correct. Which is the basis of genetic mapping of human genome as well as DNA fingerprinting? Okay, so which is the basis for this? Polymorphism in DNA sequence, single nucleotide polymorphism, polymorphism in heterogeneous nuclear RNA sequence, or polymorphism in RNA sequence. Which is the basis of genetic mapping of human genome as well as DNA fingerprinting? So it is polymorphism in DNA sequence. Mendel postulates are discovered in year. So 83rd, it is 19th century. Find out the incorrect statement. Trisomy of 21st pair of autosomy leads to Down syndrome. That is correct. Total number of autosomes in a person suffering from Klinefelter syndrome is 44. That is also correct. Sickle cell anemia is an autosome linked dominant trait. Failure of segregation of chromatids during cell division cycle may result into aneuploidy. So which one among them is? So the third one, sickle cell anemia is an autosome linked dominant trait, is the incorrect statement. So it is not a dominant trait. It's an autosome linked dominant trait. That is the incorrect statement. If the sequence of nucleotides in mRNA is known, the sequence of amino acids can be predicted. But if the sequence of amino acids are known, the exact sequence of nucleotides cannot be predicted. This is because the genetic code is degenerate. So more than one form can be there. So 85th, the answer is second one, degenerate. The charges present on the outer surface of neuronal membranes during the conduction of nerve impulse are respectively, what are they? On the outer surface of neuronal membranes. So the charges, first it would be positive, then negative, and again positive. So polarization, depolarization, okay. So and polarization again. So first positive, then negative, and again positive. 86th is first one. 87th, match the following. Dragonflies, they get rid of mosquitoes. First one, A is. Second one, B, Bacillus thuringiensis. Okay, Bacillus thuringiensis, Glomus baculovirus. So these are the options in list one and list two. So 87th, the answer will be fourth one. A is two, get rid of mosquitoes. Then B is four. That is biocontrol agents of Lepidopteran, plant pests. They are used as BT cotton. You know about that. Glomus is fifth one. Absorb phosphorus from soil. Baculovirus, narrow spectrum insecticidal applications. So fourth one is right for 87th. 88, find out the incorrect statement. The adrenal cortex is not related with secretion of adrenaline and noradrenaline. Okay, adrenaline decreases alertness, pupillary dilation, piloerection, etc. Adrenal gland is attached with the kidney. So we have to find out the incorrect statement. Fourth one, the thymus gland is the only endocrine gland present in the thorax. So the incorrect statement for 88th is second one. Adrenaline decreases alertness, pupillary dilation, piloerection, rather it increases them, not decreases. Okay. Spooling is amplification of DNA, cutting of separated DNA bands from agarose gel, transfer of separated DNA fragments. Fourth one is right, collection of isolated DNA in chilled ethanol. 89th, fourth one is right. Last question for today's discussion. Select the incorrectly matched pairs of the following. Chondrocyte smooth muscle cells is wrong. It is cartilaginous cells. Let us see neurons, nerve cells, fibroblasts, areola tissue, osteocytes, bone cells. So 90th, first one is the incorrectly matched. Okay, fine. Yes, Abhishek, that is correct. The available energy for AUK is 0.5. So English part of it is required, but it transfers 0.05. Absolutely right. You have come out with the right answer. Okay. So this sort of questions, most of them that they have given, whichever are from NCERT, they would be coming. But if the outside of that, they are quite rare to be seen. So that 10% law I had asked about. So 38, what is the question number? Okay, now in whatever we have discussed, any doubts or clarification in the questions, dear students?